I'm Sean Howell, and this is my playthrough of Assassin's Creed 3. And I'm headed towards the green dot. Last video, I was stabbed. Come on, go up. Tell me you can't climb an inch. Look. Make me walk on the dock, blind stairs.
Headed inland, the ferry of the Charles River. I will need passage as well, of course. Only say the word.
Well, that's something, right? And the loading screen. Okay. We really couldn't do anything about that. I mean, I can barely walk as is. Okay. And nail it. It's walking.
Why would they leave this behind?
Long have we waited for you to return. You have done as we asked. You have succeeded.
No, I have failed. My people are gone. Chased out by those who I thought would protect them.
It is a trade, a sacrifice, and not in vain. For you have found it.
This?
Now you must hide it. Where none shall think to look, and then in time, what once was, shall be again.
I do not understand.
Nor need you. Only do as we ask. Then you may do as you wish.
But what of my people?
You have saved this place. Was your people's purpose, and that matters most.
It is not enough.
It will never be enough. You strive for that which does not exist. Still, you have made a difference, and you will do so again. Remember, you must hide the amulet where none might find it.
Okay. And it broke. Well, one thing's for sure, I won't be able to block off the load screens like that. Nice. That just leaves whatever I have to do with this man. Alright, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next week.